And now I'm going in for the last piece of the Galdor amulet. I'm doing basically all these in one night, so that way you guys can get an idea of how I play. And on a more average, more general basis. That's nice, that's awesome. Hiss and spit. Okay, now where is the key to these? I suspect they should be here soon. See them anywhere. Oh, wait. Okay. I can get one or two patterns on this. Bird, whale, snake then, okay. Maybe bird. Oh, wait, that one has actually lay. Or it could be whale bird. Yeah, I'm not much into actually looking up. Only took three tries. Overkill. Best way to deal with you.
FUS RO DAH!
Down over here, you psychotic crazy. Don't just stand there. You already healed up, huh?
No, I'm gonna die!
I get it. Exit combat and you're fine. Oh yeah, this should be fun. Kinda hurt. Okay, this is getting to be very annoying. Okay, psychotic follower, get out there and kill something. Don't just wait for me. Okay, and how am I supposed to win this too easily if... in fact, I'm just gonna tank it the entire time. This is actually kind of amusing at this point, although it's pathetic. Thank you. And thank you, psychotic follower, for doing the job. Finally. Here we go. Nice. Let's go put the amulet back together.